in the process of pulling the turbo off, got the housing off, and I decided to check for this. Look how excessive that is. Not much. And I don't feel any in and out, but the up and down is excessive. Now, when I played with this when the housing was on, the up and down didn't quite touch the housing. The housing is untouched. There's no scrapes or anything, but it is really close. All right. So pulling the rest off. And as soon as I pulled the oil feed fitting out, I smelt burnt oil. So